Well then, you've tuned in tonight for a few Deutzes and some Massey Ferguson's on the Ian Welburn collection. In this clip we have an M35.70 Deutz-Fahr combine harvester. And it looks like the DX4 in the background, but I aren't 100% certain on that tractor. The combine would have been built in 1981 to 1989, so that makes it around about a 10-year-old combine in this clip. Even older in today's times, but I suppose it would still be fetching good money. Here, we look as though we have Mark Welburn, ready stripped off for a nude calendar of some sort. Might go well with firefighters one. Looks like he's bunged up a new Holland baler maybe, I don't know what he's quite doing there. And it looks as though it's attached to the Massey Ferguson 399. And I aren't sure if that's a Massey Ferguson 135 or a 35. Taking away them bales there. Looks a good warm day anyway.
In the middle of telling you we've got 5 minutes. 5 minutes
turbo, 5 minutes.
It's about 5 minutes turbo.